हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर कोर्स मैकेनिक्स ऑफ सॉलिड। सम स्टूडेंट आस्क मी सम डाउट रिगार्डिंग स्ट्रेस ऑन ऑब्लिक सेक्शन बिकॉज डिफरेंट डिफरेंट बुक है डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फार्मूला। फॉर दैट दे टोल्ड मी सर प्लीज क्लियर दिस थिंग्स। सो दिस लेक्चर इज प्योरली डेडिकेटेड टू दैट वन। टुडे वील डिस्कस डिफरेंट फार्मूला यूज इन डिफरेंट बुक्स। ओके, यू कैन से दिस इज ए डाउट क्लियर सेशन। First of all, this formula which we derived using derivation, sigma n equal to sigma 1 plus sigma 2 divided by 2 plus sigma 1 minus sigma 2 divided by 2 cos 2 theta plus sin 2 theta, and sigma t in some book you will find as tau, okay, shear stress. This is here tangential stress also, like that they are saying. So sigma 1 minus sigma 2 divided by 2 into sin 2 theta minus tau cos 2 theta. This is one formula. And here we assume that whatever tau is acting this way, just like clockwise rotation for x axis and anticlockwise for y axis. And we got pt here. And sigma t also in this direction only. Okay, whatever we are getting sigma t, that will be here counterclockwise, and that will be work on this axis. And sigma n will be normal. In all books, sigma n will be same, normal to the cross section. Some book sigma t will be this side, some book sigma t will this side, and another one different is this angle theta. This angle theta is another one difference. Some book this will be clockwise, some in some book it's anti-clockwise. So we'll clear all one by one. This is based on the Archibald. Okay. Now, based on the Beer and Johnson, if you see here, tau is acting in this side. So here tau is acting in this side. Okay. Shear stress acting in reverse way. So when we put in this equation, we'll put minus tau to get this. I will explain how all formula are same only based on the assumptions, which one is positive, which one is negative. This formula is changing. Here this is tau, but in here tau is opposite side. So let's suppose in this equation we'll put in place of tau, we'll put minus tau. Okay, sigma x same, sigma y same, and rotation of the plane is here. This plane is rotating in this side clockwise theta angle, but here this is rotating in counterclockwise. So in place of theta we should keep minus theta in this equation. And okay, here you can see, okay, sigma t, and here we got sigma t in this side. Okay, here also same way. So sigma t will be same, there is no change. Sigma n will be same, that you think clear. Now put in sigma n equation, sigma 1 sigma 2 both are same, cos 2 theta in place of cos 2 theta, in place of theta put minus theta. And we know that cos theta equal to cos minus theta. Okay, both are same. So here no change. In this term there will be no change because minus theta and plus theta same answer will get. Here we write in place of tau minus tau. Okay, and in place of theta minus theta. So here one another thing we should know, sin theta equal to minus sin minus theta. This is well known formula. If theta is negative, sin theta will be changed. So here this will be minus term and this will be also minus. So minus minus plus. So sigma n term should be same. Okay, check here. Sigma x dash, here this sigma x dash is sigma n. Okay, same formula. There is no change in sigma n formula. Let's check sigma t. Here, if you write here minus sine 2 theta, it will be okay. And this will be minus minus plus, because tau is minus, cos 2 theta will be cos 2 theta. So here this term will be negative. Yes, this is negative. And here minus minus plus. Yes, this plus. It's clear. Here we found that due to change notation, formula also changed. So whatever formula you will remember, please remember with figures. Which figures, which diagram you followed, remember that one, because formula will be changed with respect to direction. Here we found both are same formula, only based on the change in direction, theta angle and shear stress, formula also changed. After that, we'll see R.K. Rajput book. In R.K. Rajput book, here shear stress is opposite sign. So in this formula, we'll put in place of tau, we'll put minus tau, okay, and theta also minus theta. Theta is minus theta. In place of theta, we'll put minus theta, okay, because here plane is making this side clockwise rotation, and here we are getting sigma t in this side, but here tau is opposite. So in place of sigma t, we'll put minus sigma t, okay. First, in this formula, cos minus theta, okay, no problem here, no change. Here it will be change. This will be minus tau, and sine minus 2 theta will be minus 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 plus, okay. So sigma and term should be same, okay. Here, yes, sigma n is same formula. Now we'll check sigma t. Here in place of sigma t, because in this direction it is calculating, and we have calculated in this direction, so sigma t sign is change. Whatever you will get, that will be okay, minus sigma t. I'm writing like that. Sigma 1 minus sigma 2 divided 2. Okay, this term will be negative, and here this will be negative. So finally, this term will be positive and this will be negative. This will be negative and this will be positive, as I said here. But here sigma t also changing. So if I keep plus, so this will be positive and this will be negative. Clear? This formula also same, only notation is change, direction is change. Let's we check with Khurmi's book. How Khurmi's book followed? In Khurmi's book, tau e tau x y, okay, tau direction is same. In place of tau, we can keep tau. Here this is angle theta, so this will be 90 minus theta, okay, 90 minus theta, this will be, and so here we should keep, and this is rotated counterclockwise, okay. So here we should keep 90 minus theta, but opposite side. Clear? And sigma t here, this in this side, here this side, okay. In place of sigma t, we will keep minus sigma t. In this way, let's put values here, cos 2 90 minus theta, and this will be also minus 90 minus theta, means minus 90 plus theta, you can write minus 90 plus theta. I'm writing here minus 90 plus theta, or you can say cos 180 minus theta. If I keep minus here, easily minus, so we'll get cos theta. This and this will be same. Okay, here one thing we know that this is negative, so negative cos positive both are same, so there is no problem here. So it can be cos 180 minus theta, but 180 minus theta is also same cos theta, but this will be negative sign. Okay, in place of here we should keep, sorry, here 2 should come, no, 2 should come here. We should keep minus cos 2 theta, and in place of tau we should keep same as tau. Okay, but in sine 2 theta, okay, I am writing here sine 2 theta, in place of theta we should keep sine 2 minus 90 minus theta, so this will be sine 180 minus 2 theta, but this all will be negative. Okay, so we know that sine minus theta equal to sine minus sine theta minus sine 180 minus 2 theta. From that we can get minus sine 2 theta, because sine 180 minus 2 minus theta equal to sine theta, and that we got this one. So here also we will put minus tau sine 2 theta. Yes, this is negative and this is negative, clear? Similar to that, here this will be, here sigma t will be negative, so here we, okay, I should erase this one. First one sigma n is complete, now sigma t term should be, we should clear in place of here. Okay, in place of sine 2 theta I will keep minus sine 2 theta, in place of tau minus sigma t, and here cos 2 theta, in place of cos 2 theta it will be cos 2 theta, this will be minus cos 2 theta. From there this and here this minus should come this side, so this minus will be cancel, this minus will cancel, this minus will cancel, same formula it should be. Yes, here only negative, here negative, both are same formula. So Khurmi book, Bansal book, R.K. Rajput, and another, what is that one, Beer and Johnson, all book gives same result. So R.K. Bansal, Beer and Johnson, R.K. Rajput, Khurmi, all book we got same kind of result. Another one is S.S. Ratan. In S.S. Ratan here, okay, these fours are in opposite section. Up to here what we clear, we calculate for this section. Okay, but in this S.S. Ratan book he followed another section, right side section, no problem. Here also we will get that one. Here plane is rotating theta direction in same way, so theta and theta both are same, in place of theta we should keep theta, and okay, in place of tau also we should keep tau, in place of sigma t we should keep minus tau theta, like that. Okay, check the formula. First one sigma n, okay, everything is correct because theta is same, tau is same, so we got the same formula. here no problem. In second formula, sigma t tangential stress, shear stress, we should write negative sign, no, negative 1. So here this negative, because this is in this way, trying to rotate in this way, and here shear stress rotating in this way. So opposite sign, so we are keeping opposite. In place of sigma t, we should keep minus sigma. If you keep minus sigma, okay, let's, so I'm writing minus sigma here, but we should not write minus this side, so this minus will go this side, so this term will be negative, this term will be positive. Okay, yes. Now we can say all book are giving same result, only symbols and direction is changed. Thank you very much. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and we'll make, if you have any doubt, you ask me, I will give the suggestion, I will try to solve your problem. Next class we will solve more circle. Okay, thank you very much.